Anyone who's taking their hand off first base is out. Okay? So you gotta wait, you wanna wait for it. If people are running to second base, you can throw the ball at them and hit them, and they're out. You can tag them with it, and they're out. Or you can throw it at the base, and if you hit the base before they get there, anyone who's running is out.
Wait, just to that base?
To that base, or if you're running to second base. Oh, if you're running to third and the ball's thrown at third, okay, that works on every base, okay? Does that make sense so far?